Let us begin with prayers to Ma Sharda. Today our topic is dependence of electric field lines on area. Actually, yesterday we discussed about pictorial representation of electric field. And we concluded that number of field lines is yet we have not discussed how many field lines we have to draw. Okay. So today we will understand the restriction of number of field lines when we represent electric field pictorially. Okay. So first of all, these two are concepts from standard 11. Plane angle means angle between two lines. Okay. Angle between two lines like this. One line, two line. Okay. Length of arc divided by radius. That is plane angle. Similarly, angle between two planes, okay, angle between two lines is delta theta, but angle between two planes is called solid angle, that is delta omega, equals to area covered, okay, area subtending that angle upon r square, okay, that you have to keep in mind. So now this is the figure, this is the point like charge which is positive, so field lines are going outward radially, okay. And I have considered two area at one at point P1, that is called element of area at point P1 and element of area at point P2. Okay? The distance from O to P1 is R1 and distance from O to P2 is R2. The angle subtended, okay, this angle subtended here is delta omega, which is same for this element of area as well as this element of area. Angle is same, delta omega. Okay. Now, see, we yesterday discussed that density of field lines will be more where electric field is intense. Okay. We means having more value. And when electric field intensity has less value, the field lines will be somewhat at the far distances. Okay. So the same we have drawn here. Now here this is a region, the at point near point P1 I have considered a point R and some area, okay, some area, and near point P2 I have considered a point S and same area, okay. But see here, from this area two lines are passing and in this area only one line is passing, okay. Why? Because we know it is the, here is the region of strong field, because field is kq by r square, less the distance stronger the field, okay. So this field is strong, this field is somewhat weak, so number of it is region of weak field, so number of field lines are decreased, okay. Now first of all, element of area at point P1, this area is r1 square into delta omega. We know that if it is a circle, it is pi r square, like that. Here the angle is delta omega, okay? And here it is r2 square delta omega, okay? And the total number of field lines, actually earlier Faraday gave a name lines of force, but it was confusing because electric field have also electric field has also lines and magnetic field has also lines. So then corrected, and the now we use electric field lines and magnetic field lines. Earlier we were using lines of forces, okay. So total number of field lines are n, here it is electric field, okay. So now see, the number of field lines passing through element of area at P1 and P2 are same, the angle solid angle subtended is also same for both. But see, if we want to consider number of lines passing through unit area, okay, then we have to divide the number of field lines by area. So for at the same for point P1, okay, the number of field lines passing through unit area at point P1 will be equal to n upon this area, that is r1 square upon delta omega, and point P2, number of like field lines passing through unit area will be n upon r2 square delta omega. Okay, now see, n and delta omega are same for element of area at P1 as well as element of area at P2, n and delta omega both are same. That means number of field lines passing through unit area is depending on 1 upon r square. Okay, here r is less, means r1 is less than r2. Okay, r1 is less than r2. So value of r is less, then number of field lines passing through unit area will be more. Okay, if we consider nearby point, okay, then distance is less. In that case, number of field lines passing through unit area will be more because the field is has more value at that point. But if we take some more distance, okay, then the number of field lines passing through unit area will be decreased because electric field intensity has decreased. Okay, by this way we can understand that how lines are nearby, narrower, and when they are at far distances. Okay, we'll keep up to this today.